Hi, I'm Lorna Jane, and this is my go-to beauty tonic. So today we're going to blend the recipe, but if you want to be quiet in the morning or you just don't want to dirty your blender, you can simply smash it with a fork. It's just as delicious. If you like this recipe, be sure to check out lornajane.com for some really healthy recipes and some great workout inspiration. The beauty tonic, whoops, there goes the mint. I can eat that later. Should I start again?